Aaron. Aaron. Aaron asks, hey Robert, I am an absolute beginner and don't really see a future with my singing. I sound awful right now, so I really hope this course can help me out a little bit. I'm going to read that again. It is in good English. Hey Robert, I am an absolute beginner and I don't really see a future with my singing. I sound awful right now, so I really hope this course can help me out a little bit. Okay. So a lot of new beginning students or people that are inexperienced with singing and vocal training feel this way. Here's my experience. In some sense, isn't that sort of what we're doing here? If you stick to the book and the course and the training and you commit and you train 30 to 120 minutes 3 to 6 days a week and you commit to it for up to 90 days. Again, I'm going to say up to 90 days, 30 to 120 minutes each session for 3 to 6 days a week. Okay, we're accounting for kids, jobs, busy schedules. And depending upon the individual, you give that, say, 4 to 12 weeks, and you do it the right way, and you consistently train with cry mode, and you consistently buzz, and when you release your vowels, you consistently resonate forward. You do the things that we're advocating, and you train smart, you train properly, you don't train mistakes, you will build a strong voice that will help you to sing not just a little bit better, but amazing. Okay? So, Aaron, don't worry. Welcome home, brother, because in all complete honesty, this is the program, these are the routines, and this is a solution that will work. The only thing that's left is you sort of understanding what you need to do, which is the purpose of these broadcasts, and how big is your heart? How many times will you execute on that 30 to 120 minutes 3 to 6 days a week? That's it. Tough Love Coach says you got to train, you got to practice. If you do that, it will go away. Now there's another point on this, number two. And this is for everybody, including teachers. Students, beginning students, always think that they sound worse than they actually do. I think there's some mental baggage in that. You hear yourself singing, training, you're making a certain exotic sound, it's new to you, and it may not actually sound bad, you know, so if I was in the room, or an experienced voice coach, or an experienced student were in the room, and I've done this in here, I've had beginners and more experienced people sitting on that couch, all right, and I've actually had this experience. The beginning student says, oh, you know, to me and the experienced student that's kind of watching for their and waiting for their lesson, oh, you know, I don't know, I don't think I sound all that great. I think I sound awful. I think I sound bad. And then me and the experienced student or the coach will look at each other, our eyes will meet and be like, and we're sort of like, here we go again. And we tell the student, and it's not just making them feel better. It's not that. It's honest. It's honest and objective. We have to tell them, truth is, here's the truth. Yes, it needs to be better. Yes, there's a lot to work on, but it's not bad. It's not shitty. It's not nearly as bad as you're describing. Your body language and the way you're describing that, that's not what it is. And this experience is something that I've experienced forever, and on all voice coaches that are really busy experience this too. And any voice coach will tell you that. They'll tell you that. That students are always really too hard on themselves and they think they sound worse than they actually do. All right? So just know that. So next time that you judge yourself and you judge your color, there's a good chance that if you know, I'm sort of the buck sort of stops here. If the professional coach is really the ears that you're paying for, or in the room, just know that it's most likely it's not nearly as bad as what you think. Most likely it needs work, and there's issues, and it's not perfect. Very few of us ever train or sing perfect all the time, but it's not as bad as you think. So just keep charging, keep marching, march, charge. Do you guys know what this is? This is the Tough Love Chopper. Keep going. All right, next question.